What inspired the youth of ICYM India to come up with this idea?
Pope Francis inspired us, and this is the time to protect Mother Earth and its resources.
Tell us something about G India.
G India is an initiative of Indian Catholic Youth Movement, ICYM. And this is an initiative for the young people to take part in climate actions. And I hope all the youth will be volunteering for the G India. The volunteers will discuss and take part in the initiative of G India. The upcoming events will be announced soon in our Instagram page also. Do follow us.
Since youth ministry comprises students as well, why do you ask a student to join the environmental campaign?
Actually, this initiative is only for the next generation, which we are giving something for the next generation to live in this world. So especially for the students, we are tying up with the YCS-YSM movement, which is under the CCJ Youth Commission. We are collaborating with this students' movement. The movement is all over the India. They are working in the schools and all. So hopefully we'll collaborate with the students also.
How do you think an individual can help the environment?
As an individual, many things you can do. Starting from your home itself. While going for marketing, you can use cloth bags instead of plastic bags. And a shift you can do from plastic to some nice paper bags or paper things and other things. These are the important things that you can do from your home. As an individual, you are helping the environment also.
What are your plans and vision with this G India?
The main aim of G India is like awareness and protecting the environment. So under G India initiative, a volunteer team will be formulated, and the young people who is volunteering for G India will be taking up the initiatives ahead. And the main initiative will be updated soon in Instagram page also.
Do you think the government is doing enough to give importance to deal with these issues?
The government are doing good job. The initiative G India will support the government to achieve their goal as far as possible.
In one statement, what message do you have for the present day youth?
We are young friends. It's time for change. Let's together join hands and be the change.